It's late season in Kentucky, and I am filming for my good friend Micheal Smothers, who is a partner on our lease, and he's been getting some good trail cam pictures of some deer coming to his corn pile. So we're sitting up here on a bean field. We still got some beans, standing beans, and corn. So we've got the mixture for everything just right. We've got the wind just right. So should be a good night. Temperature is around 50, and the wind is blowing around 8 or 9 miles an hour. So I think the wind's supposed to lay a little bit right at dark. So we got the mixture ingredients for a good hunt. So stick around, Forest Hills Outdoors, trying to get it done late season. The bearded assassin is down here checking his trail cam pictures right now. So he's ready to go, so stay tuned.
Big old doe.
Well, what do you think about it?
Put meat in the freezer.
Well, had to get a few extra bullets to get that one, didn't you?
Yeah. Third time's a charm.
Hey, Ronald, where'd you hit her at that? In her hip? There you go. Tell you, a butt shot won't kill one, but 30 yards. She didn't go 30 yards, did she?
No. Didn't go nowhere.
Well, finally got it done tonight. Old Michael laid a smack down on old Nanny. Came into the corn pile tonight. So, anyway, Forest Hills Outdoors getting her done late season. He still got a buck tag, so we still got some video to do. So, still got several buck tags left. So, anyway, I'm the only one with a doe tag left, and I can't see one. So, Forest Hills Outdoors, late season bow hunting, get her done. What about Michael?
We'll try her again.